Yep.
You bend this pipe like this, Rick?
Yeah.
How do you like this bike?
How do I like it?
Yeah.
It's all right. Really, all you can do is just finish, make this rear fender piece and make a gas tank.
You think it's cool, like people are gonna think it's cool?
Well, it's not really blown out.
No, it's not. It's... I don't like it. You know, I know that I got to unveil this bike in Sturgis, and I really want to represent the customer well. So when I came in and seen the bike, I didn't really like, not the whole bike, but part of it. I mean, what the f-? It's a f- an oil tank and a, it's
not
nothing.
Even, not even an oil tank that's already there.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I know. Senior came out, and he's just not really happy with the design of the bike. It's pretty basic as far as the stuff that we do. It's just very, I don't know, generic, or, you know, it's almost like a production kind of style of a bike that we typically would do. And he just thought that we should be doing something more for it.
Yeah. Maybe you need to have a talk.
Yeah, I do, because I'm not unveiling that bike unless it's hot, you know what I mean? I'm not going to look like a idiot at Sturgis, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You know, this particular bike, I know we're always underneath a time constriction. This one probably more so than other ones, but I personally don't care if we have to work around the clock and I have to pay these guys tons of money for overtime and I break even on a bike or I lose money on the bike, it's still got to be right and the way that I want it. That bike that we're building out there, it's not up to my standards. The deal was is that I wasn't going to unveil that bike in Sturgis unless it was a mind blower. So that, I'm not offending anybody, but that bike is not what I'm going into Sturgis with. So you better start designing something that looks, that represents us.
You know what, I was in my office this morning working on the next two projects, and Paul came in and he was upset. He was upset with the cell buckle design. He said it wasn't good enough, this and that. And I was a little taken back because this is the third or fourth time he's seen it. It's nickel plated on top of
candy blue. That's cool.
All right, the whole frame's nickel plated.
But you know what I'm saying? It's a cake decorator is what it is.
I take these bikes personal. And when someone doesn't like something, I always try to adjust to make them like it, you know, no matter who it is. And I definitely want the owner of the company to be proud of the product we're building. And today, he was beyond reason.
I want some more fabrication on that bike, and I want that bike to pop and to be a wow factor. That's what I want.
It wasn't just one thing, it was this and that. He wanted to start over, and he kind of flipped the trigger on me.
I gotta bring this upstairs every time.
All right, just so you know, I'm changing this bike.
Which one is it?
The one we're building now.
We're starting over.
I don't like it at all.
So we're starting over.
I wanted a
new
blown
frame,
out
new
bike
everything. No. If that's what he wants to do, Steve, that's what we're doing. Case closed. We're starting to f over. I'm taking it off the lift right now. You want to be this guy? You want to take it off? I'm taking it the f off the lift right now. We're starting over. I'm taking it the f off the lift, Steve. We're starting over. I don't give a f. We're starting to f over. Right the f. Now, we're starting over. Come on. You want to start over? F- everything up? Come on. Let's go.
Grab him by the throat and learn him something.